Hi friends, hope you are all doing good. Today's topic is about the personality types. Let's check for the third word. What word best describes your personality if you dedicate your life to helping others? They are called as an altruist. So who is an altruist? Those persons who discover the secret of true happiness concerning their self with the welfare of others, never mind their own interest, how's the next fellow getting along? The word alter comes from the Latin root meaning other. Got it? So taking care of others is called as an altruist. So have to pronounce this word. A-L-T-R-O-O-I-S-T. Note the accent mark given on the first two letters. Altruist. A person who dedicates his life to other people, is interested in the welfare of others, and who is not at all selfish is called as an altruist. Got it? So let us see the related words. The first word, altruism. A-L-T-R-O-O-I-Z-E-M. Philosophy practiced by an altruist is called as an altruism. Altruistic. A-L-T-R-O-O-I-S-T-I-K. Actions look towards the benefit of others. It's called as an altruistic. Alternate. A-W-L-T-E-R-N-A-T. Skip one and take the other. Alternative. A-W-L-T-U-R-N-E-T-I-V. It's called choice. A-W-L-T-E-R-A-Y-S-H-E-N. Change making into something other. Altercation. A-W-L-T-E-R-K-A-Y-S-H-E-N. Is a verbal dispute on a violent disagreement. Alter ego. A-W-L-T-E-R-E-E-G-O. It's a combination of two words. Alter and ego. So what is the meaning of alter? It's other. Ego is I. So combined. Refers to someone whom you are so close, do the same things alike, almost mirror images of each other. So that word is called as an alter ego. I hope you got the meaning of this word altruist. If you like my video, like, share and subscribe to my channel.